everyone, it's the Spelunky Daily Challenge for December 2nd, 2017. So I can't get that gold. Oh my god, look at all these animals. Should be able to get that crate. Oh wow, automatic. Amazing. Nice if we had more money. Oh no. Worst possible crate. I guess I could actually grab the... Oh my god, I'm still getting that lag. I don't know why that's happening. It's really obnoxious. I'm gonna grab this. Should be fine. The idea that we'll be able to buy like a little bit more. We'll just do these two and call it there. Oh no! What's that up? Oh my god, it could blow up. Camera, that's worthless. Oh no. Wait a minute. We miss the Ujidai? I think. Oh no, got the chest right here. Never mind. For some reason I thought we'd missed it. I thought we'd seen it like two levels ago or something. Maybe like the boulder crusher, but false alarm. Buy a kiss, why not? No idea where this thing is. I swear I heard it beep once, but oh, there it is, I see it. Alright, let's maybe think about this dog at least. Oh god! Well, at least I had a bunch of health. Any more though. These days are over. I'm a little bit worried about this actually. Oh, that was close. A little bit worried about this market. It's so dark. Maybe I should have bought some kisses, or at least one kiss. I don't know. Oh, good. Let's check and make sure that there's nothing else down here. Here, I think we're good. Oh no. Now we have a ghost problem. Not sure what to do about the ghost. Just lead it around, I guess. Hopefully we're out of here before it's a problem. Alright, there's something there. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Where's that torch? I still have a torch somewhere. Yeah, Let's, Oh, wow. I was about to jump to the spikes. Close one. Oh no, that would have been bad. Oh, what a... Oh wow. Try to sacrifice at least one more guy. I don't know what happened to Shopkeeper, it might be worth looking for him. Yeah, never mind. Not doing that. Just try to bomb him. Worked out. Just realized we're really low health. Oh, wow. Cape. Oh, we don't have spike shoes. This is a little awkward. Well, we missed. Tried to grab that mine. It's a little hard when you're slipping on the ice. Alright, so there's the worm. Might actually be suicidal. 2 health, 3 with the damsel. We'll try. Oh god. Not make any more of those mistakes. Oh god, right into it. Fuck. feel a lot better when I have that knife. For this UFO. We can't. Alright. Oh my god, there's so many. Oh no! So many bubbles. Oh my god, there's so many bubbles. I should have bombed it again. And I lagged like right when I got into the acid pool. Frame rate issue is obnoxious. I still haven't fixed it. Alright, maybe we'll just bomb it again. Spike shoes. Oh boy. It's a fast mothership. We just skipped most of it, I guess. Honestly, it's not a bad strategy at this point. Oh no! Thought I'd, I wasn't even looking at my character. I was like, looking further down below because I was anticipating my next move because I thought I had already made my jump. Oh well. It's been rough, man. Alright, that's gonna do it for this Spelunky Daily Challenge for today. I'll be back tomorrow at 10, and we'll try it again. See you guys next time.